What's happening, gamers and gamerettes? This is the new Infinix once again. Last episode, I enhanced my defense and destroyed all the barriers. Now, it's time for a final showdown with Ganondorf, the great king of evil. But first, we're gonna have to fight a few of his minions before getting them to the tower. They know I wanna go there, and they won't let me. So the first here are these two dino foes. The dino foes made their first appearance in the legend in Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. No, not the dino foes. The Lissalfos were the ones who made their first appearance. And now we gotta fight a bunch of Stalfos here. There it is, the boss key. Now it's time to go up to the third floor. And our enemies here are two iron knuckles, black and white. Ouch. You wouldn't pay for that. Ouch! Stupid, that hurt. Gotcha. Now we're getting close to the boss room. Okay. Now, this is it, gamers and gamerettes. Buckle up your seatbelts. This is gonna be one hell of a bumpy ride. Is Ganondorf's chamber, and there's Princess Zelda, and the Triforce is resonating in Link's hand. And in Zelda's hand too. Recovery. Triforce parts are resonating. They're combining into one again. The two Triforce parts that I could not capture on that day 7 years ago. I didn't expect they would be hidden within you two. And now, finally, all the Triforce parts have gathered here. These toys are too much for you. I command you to return them to me!
Infinix, I can't help you because of the waves of darkness! I can't get close! I'm sorry, Infinix!
Here it is, gamers and gamerettes. The battle against the great king of evil, Ganondorf. Dragmire. Fighting Ganondorf Dragmire is not... It's not much of an easy task. What you gotta do is to Do you remember the fight against Phantom Ganon? Well, if you do, you're gonna have to bounce back the energy balls he throws at you. This is just like another baseball ping pong game or something, right? Also, you gotta time your movements, because if you don't time your movements, the energy ball will hit you. If you have your defensive power enhanced, then you'll only lose 2 hearts. You'll lose more if you don't have it enhanced. Once he is hit, hit him with your light arrow, so that way you will stun him. And once he's down on the ground, attack with your sword. Damn it. Missed. Take some magic potion. Magic recover. Okay, back to action. No, I don't want your ball, Ganon. Gotcha. Take that. Whoa, that was close. Not this time. Time either. Okay, Ganondorf, now I'm pissed. Very pissed. Ganondorf, you're pissing me off. Big time. Switch back to the Master Sword. Much more comfortable that way. Time to shoot him down. I wasn't so calm fighting this guy. Alright, Ganon. Time to kick your ass. Ganondorf is weak, he'll start concentrating, focusing a lot of energy. Use your spin attack to deflect all of these energy balls that he throws at you. Oh shoot. Stupid son of a bitch. Come on. Come on, do it again. Oh, I'd like to see you try again. We got him. The great evil King Ganondorf beaten by this kid?
What? Green blood?
Infinix!
You know what? In the Nintendo 64 version, Ganondorf's blood was red colored, and then they changed it to green. I mean, that is just stupid. You're beaten, Ganondorf. For now. I did it. Huh? Zelda! Ganondorf, pitiful man. Without a strong righteous mind, he could not control the power of the gods and...
Uh-oh. It seems we're gonna have to haul ass out of here.
This tower will collapse soon. With his last breath, Ganondorf is trying to crush us in the ruins of the tower. We need to hurry and escape. Please follow me.
Okay. It's time to follow her now.
Hey, where's the bridge?
When you're going down the tower, you better watch out for falling rubble. And try not to fall down because... a heart, you know what I'm saying. Whenever she gets to the exits of one of the... When you get close to one of those iron bars in the tower, Zelda's gonna open them for you. So, be careful if you fall from a precipice and for falling rubble. You only have like 4 minutes to get your ass out of there. Okay, we're almost down there. Back in the second floor. What? Oh no. Now I'm gonna have to deal with these frickin' party poopers. Why don't you just die, you stupid Stalfo?
Thank you, Infinix. Now let's hurry.
Yeah, let's get out of here now. Also, I'm gonna have to wrap this up with this video. We're almost at the bottom. Calm down, Zelda. I'm not dead yet. Well, gamers and gamerettes, next battle. Next video is the epic conclusion to The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. This is the New Infinix signing off. Until next clip.